turn me up.
What's going down, Clutch?
What?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy, Duck.
It's your boy, Ross.
And we are in the...
Clutch.
Hey.
Back at y'all boys with another video, you feel me?
Heady One and Drake.
Drizzy.
Only You Freestyle, man. Just dropped today. We're going to check it out, man. See if it's a banger. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Honestly, let's keep it a buck here. A lot of things that Drake be on...
We know that.
They be pretty lit. You know, and I'm just saying.
People know what it is. Y'all know what it is. Come on now. Let's not play. 10 years plus in the game now. He's been doing his thing since the beginning.
Yeah.
And he deserves his roses. You feel me?
For sure.
He actually be putting in the work and been putting in the work and can consistently come out with tracks that's going to hit every time.
And you can't go wrong with the Drake feature.
And you know what? It happened. Remember I was telling you about Grease? I was listening to today, like on, I was watching something else, and somebody was using Grease as like the background song, and it was just like
anymore.
A little banger. I told you, I knew that was gonna happen. Like, I might not like it originally, but once you start like listening to it, like during some other shit going on, it actually got a vibe to it.
Facts. Well, before we get into that, make sure you check out the coldest water bottle, man.
Yes, sir.
The link down below, get 10% off. Type in the word clutch as well. And you get your own custom water bottle. I didn't even know they come in red. I did not even know that. So they come in red, sky blue, black, white. I don't even know what other colors they come in. I need to find out.
Yeah, I need to go find out. So go to the link down below. Use the promo code clutch as well to get you 10% off. And make sure you go and also customize your name on there as well. That's also an option. So let's get into this mug right now, though. You feel me?
I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, it's gonna be one of them.
Yes.
One of them?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Yes.
Yep. There we go. We're going with the drill.
This thing here. Again and again. Again and again.
Again and again.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yo, chose my jam, this you for a chain, and give it to a sweet one, call that Maya Jama. Giving out gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa. Used to do leaning, wop, closet full up with designer, coming like Panda Panda. Yeah, gal just came to the booth and asked for a wheel.
You heard that?
Mm-hmm.
Designer?
Yeah, coming like Panda.
Okay, Drake.
Yo. Chose my jam, this you for a chain, and give it to a sweet one, call that Maya Jama. Giving out gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa. Used to do leaning, wop, closet full up with designer, coming like Panda Panda. Yeah, gal just came to the booth and asked for a wheel. She never heard drill in Atlanta. Epic ting told me that I look like Yusuf, look like Hamza. Habibti, please, Anna Akid, Intiwana Akhla. Whip pop skull in Gaza, but not that Gaza, but still it's a Maza. Niggas want peace like a Saba, but we let bridge them burn like Graba. Boy. Four in the clizz and one in the heady. Hand don't shake, man, hold that steady. You man love pose with a ting for the picture. You man should have bust that ting already. You man love hezzy. Yeah, can't back chat to the prezzy. You know when the beef just tastes like veggie. Gal go wrist for the mani petty. CC bag look nice, but the Birkin bag look way more heavy. That's just a big gal ting, man, you get me. Rainy just turned mummy, and that's my sis, so I just turned up T. Fan mail came to the crib from a youth that loves me. I swear that touched me. I never even drive no whips I own, so they all look way too dusty. If me and Gallus go St. Michael, the gal come way too fussy, crushy. Man said they would do this and that, but the man weren't really that wazzy, was he? Nah, the man weren't ready that what? 1942 hits my system, man, get way too frosty, buzzy. Girls from the past that lost me.
And he in his bag, he in the drill bag,
you
man.
Know what I remember Drake saying he wanted to do a bunch of different music, different styles. He just want to try new things. He doesn't want to stay in that same bag. That's what he said he wanted the future of his music to be. On that interview that he did last year, and I see it. Like, he's not just trying to stay in that same. It's like he can go to the bag when he wants to, when he do a feature.
Yeah,
but I can tell that he's really trying to like branch out more than what he's already branched out.
Facts.
So I think that's dope.
I'm fucking with it.
Testing yourself creatively as an artist.
Or two hits my system, man, get way too frosty, buzzy. Girls from the past that lost me, love me. Same ones there that crossed me, cuss me. Everything come full circle, word to the boss above me. Slow stroking, cause the Bamski way too big, my gal don't rush me. Boy. Don't make me have to rise my rifle. Man try send some young boys for me. Don't make me have to ride by high school. Shit, you man been dropping lately. Don't make me have to fly my iTunes. So much people buy into my hype. Don't make me have to buy my hype too. Dealt with a big homie already. Don't make me have to side by side you. Enough times he tried to hide behind you. Amnesia, but when I remind you, I'm touching road and I can't find you. Word to the MOB, I'm tied to. I'm giving up when I decide to.
Jeez. I see what he did.
That nigga said, he went off in another accent. Not too many artists can do that.
Oh, how we hit leggies? How much praise of the gang got many? Did I ever have to rise that dots? It was just under my bed and ready. Bro, bro, chin up or up, boy, I swear he got chinned already. That next one for you was boss, then he got shot, Nathan Tete. Chris Bad Beat or Henne, my next one from Yard Love Reggae. We ditching our store in Telly, then we in France putting out Trezeggie. She look sexy, sipping on Henne, my boy's going to my past that penny. She give Henne, Henne, my tracksuit, Louis now covered in Fenty. Just put a light in the cling and it still didn't stop it, smelling like Petty. Put a dark and a blue, then we put it in a red, tell a telly. Them times was M-way, I mean M-way, T-House, M-way. Now it's Penty, Uptown Penty. Bentley, Range, then Bentley. Have you ever had your pockets empty? But still find a Brento for the Trenton. 6 liters flying through Epson, and I've sure seen life from both perspectives. That spot so far up Sutton Road, got no connection. I done run through so much Scottish notes, couldn't care about no recession. Still get a one joke call from Boogie. Judge gave me 20 years straight, it moved me. CPS murder in a dot like Rupert. Car little bro when I done him so ruthless. Got his cutie, she half Cuban. Probably why she like playing with the Cubans. Said she like chilling with the Ooters, booters. Eating up time, all suited, booted, booted, booted. They wasn't with us when the jeans were bootleg. Putting that work, we had ever been spoofed. Coming from the jungle, you know where the zoo is. 4-4 or the 3-2, auto bells is a toothpick. No rap, can we just speak what the truth is? Lord forgive them, they don't know what they're doing. Shotgun, open the hatch up, what doing? Still in fucker, how it feels to be losing. Their ball was permanent, found it amusing. Now they strip on me like I'm canoeing. Time just flying. I'm just trying to see this life thing to my juvies, juvies. So the beef is frying. They trying to stop sliding, toosie, toosie.
I don't understand nothing. But
facts. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm not from the UK.
So hey, it got me bumping though. I ain't gonna lie. I'm just in this mug.
I'm not big on y'all slang and terminology.
I just know he was going in though, bro.
Yeah, so y'all gonna have to, all our UK subs, y'all gonna have to let us know what was said. Was it really flames? Like, y'all gotta let us know, man.
Yeah, bro. Because
it sounded like whatever he was saying, I was trying to pick up some stuff, but he was. He was in his bag from what I know. You know what I'm saying? That's all I know, man.
But what you don't know.
Yeah. That's all I know. For real, for real.
Nah,
but
nah, bro.
I fucks with it, though.
Nah, yeah. Man, I'm telling you, it had me grooving. I know he's saying something.
He's saying something.
He's going off in his language and his slang. Those things.
Those things, man. All those things, man.
Bro, nah. It's a vibe, bro. I'm telling you, man. I feel like... Drill, of course, is, I'm glad that people are really, you know, paying more attention to it, and it's like it's something that's kind of getting its buzz, or not buzz, but it's getting seen way more.
Yeah.
I think I had a couple of people that was already telling us that we should subscribe. I mean, check out some people that already do a couple of drill tracks.
Okay.
From the UK, so send them to me again, and we'll check them out.
Even though we don't be
understanding, hey, look.
We trying.
We are.
We trying.
It got us grooving, though.
Yeah. So, hey, man, let us know, bro, what y'all think of this track for all my UK subscribers out there. And all for the American people, man, let us know if you into drill. Are you starting to get into it? Are you rocking with it? Or is it not your cup of tea? Let us know.
Yeah, your cup of Lipton tea.
All right, bro.
But now I heard some people talking about some, Drake couldn't. He had to drop because Nicki, I guess, showed she was pregnant. She showed her picture of her with her stomach, and people was like, oh, Drake just had to drop the same day. Can't give her shine, obsessed. I'm like, bro, this dude
sent out a message
yesterday talking about the video was dropping today.
What video? This video?
This one.
Oh.
That's how I knew it was coming out, but it's like, how was he know? You know what I'm saying? Like, people always got something to say, man.
It's the internet, bro. What
bunch of niggas that don't got nothing to do just to create some type of friction somewhere.
Once again, it's saying that we gonna do.
But hey, we love you guys, man.
Yeah,
I hope
we do.
You weren't one of the trolls that was complaining and talking about it. I mean, life is life. What are you gonna do? Keep talking shit about it or do something about it? I mean, what's the point of being on the side and always just
Is it?
We need to do a drill track.
No, you can do that. I can't do that.
Okay. All right.
I can't do that.
Every time I try to do something creative, you know, to make sure, you know, bring something different to you guys. This guy always quitting. I'll go downstairs and dance, but he don't want to do a drill drink. It's all right.
It's that's raps. Not my cup of tea, bro.
No. You don't like Lipton now, huh? Nah. We love y'all, man. Stay safe.